Monsoon has arrived in Mumbai and the city is experiencing heavy rains almost every day. Shahid Kapoor, who was not in town, is back and spending some time with his wife Mira Rajput in this romantic weather. Yesterday, Shahid and Mira, who are one of the cutest couple in Bollywood, were snapped in the city. Mira, who is pregnant, looked cute in white printed shirt dress and a baby bump, whereas Shahid sported a casual look wearing a t-shirt and a short. Both were in all smiles while walking their way out as the shutterbox clicked them. The pair, who has been married for almost 3 years, leaving people in awe of them, with their PDA on social media. The couple is all set to welcome their second child this year. They are the proud parents of daughter Misha Kapoor, who will be turning 2 in August this year. On film front, Shahid is busy with his upcoming film Batti Gul Meter Chalu, which will hit the screens this year on August 31, 2018. The film also stars Shraddha Kapoor and Yami Gautam. Also, Shahid will soon start shooting for the Hindi remake of Telugu blockbuster Arjun Reddy.